I got my dad a bunch of knives for Christmas, not because he's like a mass murderer or anything and he made me do it, but because I feel like he's always snapping hot dogs in half. And I don't want him to have to grip hot dogs with his bare hands and break them like a Slim Jim. I want him to be able to slice up his hot dogs like a human being. Is that too much to ask for? I think that's the best Christmas gift you give someone.